You mentioned in an interview that Runaway was one of your very first songs, and that's actually, you said, that's for your homework. Is that true?
Oh! When I first wrote Runaway, I was around 11, but a lot of the parts only had like da 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 da. It didn't really have words, but the kind of the song were mostly written way before. And then I didn't really like school so much, and I had very bad morals when it came to doing homework. So we had music when I was 13, I think. Music in school, and to kind of avoid working, which I enjoyed when I was 13. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I didn't really go to a lot of the music classes because I'm a very naughty child. And then I just said, but I don't need to learn music. I know music. And then I played my teacher the song, which is kind of arrogant. Yeah.
Just like you just said, something from the ground and the earth, and you learn music from this.
Yes, yes. I was like, this is not the way I feel. I want to learn music.